What's up, everyone? Sith187 Gaming on YouTube. The i5 is in full effect. The 4690K. Yep, I got it working with. Wait for it. The GTX 970. 4 gigabytes, MSI Armor Edition, gaming. Yeah, it's a special edition. It's quite expensive online if you look it up. It's green in color. So here we go. Loading up some Fortnite. These are the settings that I've been playing it with. Epic, shadows off, high, effects low, high, 144 frames per second is the limit, 1080p, full screen windowed. And we're gonna go into a match. And this is also running off the Wi-Fi that's built in to the motherboard. And it does 5G, and it's pretty quick. Gonna see how much game time I can get in. I don't want to drop where everyone else is dropping. I'm gonna go right in that house. Maybe kill some of these zombies. I don't even think I've been here before. Gunshots. They close that window. They're doing the roof next door, and you can hear all the staples being put in. There we go, that's better. Man, I hate this mouse. Bad guys. Hey, big guy. I was worrying about those guys and I got killed. Son of a... Right beside me too. Damn zombies. Wow. Like I said, this mouse sucks. Never use wireless mouse and keyboard for gaming. No upstairs in this house. Really? How am I not hitting that guy? Really, I didn't even hear that. That's BS. Oh well. But look, it works. Yay. That I only got to 60 degrees. GPU got to 66. I probably could have put the graphics up higher too. Only used 45% of the memory. GPU is at 98.